your impressions of the match?
Kako su vaše impresije u utakmici?
Pa dobro, čestitam mojim momcima, borili su se koliko su mogli, međutim protivnik je zaslužio nerešen rezultat. Znali smo da će biti ovdje veoma teško. Poveli smo brzo I imali smo dosta šanse, nismo iskoristili šanse I onda posebno zadnja linija je igrala loše naša, nesvatljivo. Tako da vidjet ćemo, ali ne menja ništa. Kući ako dobijemo Južnu Afriku sa dva gola I više, idemo na svjetsko prvenstvo.
First I want to congratulate to my boys for fighting very hard. We were expecting tough match today, and I want to congratulate Ethiopian team for really good performance today. They deserve this result. We had some problems in the defense, especially today. We made some mistakes. So after all, everything will be decided on Sunday. So for us, it's important to win our next match on Sunday with two goals difference if we want to qualify for the final round of the qualifications for the World Cup.